house fire in Troy has hospitalized a firefighter. That's according to the Troy Fire Department. The fire started on 8th Ave yesterday morning. Luckily, firefighters were able to put it out within 40 minutes, but one of them did suffer from heat effects and had to be taken to the hospital. Their condition is currently unknown. We're also waiting to learn what caused the fire. Stay with us as we work to get that information.